Shit, man. Is there anything you want?
Nah, I'm alright. Cup of tea would be nice. How's the jet lag?
It's alright. Better than Mumbai.
That's when...
Yeah.
Right.
How are you feeling?
Fine. Bit of a headache.
Because of the...
Oh, no. No, I doubt it.
How long? How long have you got?
About... 7 months. Possibly longer. I haven't really had a chance to speak to my doctor yet.
Oh.
I should take drugs.
I'm going to need some context.
Well, I've never taken drugs, not even weed.
Do you want to take drugs?
Not really.
Probably get you some drugs. Will from school, he's a drug dealer now.
I highly doubt that. Have you ever had drugs?
I'd had morphine. When I broke my leg.
How was that?
Awesome. Could have been better. I broke my leg.
Ah. Do you want to play chess? I take your knight. Shit.
Yes.
What should I do?
What? No. I can't really tell you.
Why?
Because I'm against you. I can't help you.
Not in the game. In my life.
Oh. I don't know. Do whatever you wanted to.
Like what?
Go to Antarctica.
Why would I want to go to Antarctica?
People go for... the penguins?
I could go to Chester Zoo for the penguins.
But you've already been to Chester Zoo.
Exactly. And I've already seen the penguins there.
Well, I don't know. You've always wanted to go to the ISS.
And how would I get to the International Space Station?
There's a charity, Wishwoods. They might send you there.
What, on a £1 million journey up to space? I think it's for little kids anyway, you know, to see Santa or fly a fighter jet.
I'd love to fly a fighter jet.
Yeah, me too. Anyway, it's your move.
Wait, what's your heist card?
It's a Jack.
King. You're all right, man.
Yeah. I've just got some thinking to do. Just come over.
It's 2 o'clock in the morning.
Your dying friend calls you in his time of need, and all you care about is the time.
I'll be right over.
Alright, bye.
See you in 10.
When I was 9 years old, I wrote this list.
Yeah?
It was a list of things I had to do before I died. I can't find it anywhere.
It was 8 years ago, mate.
Did you check WAF?
Is that it? Sometimes I go to Neptune to sing a little song. I'm a little tune. I don't know why I go there, but I do. Jesus. Is that?
Yeah.
Mate, you are a weird 9-year-old.
Jackson Blake's new show has opened to widespread critical acclaim. many calling it the magician's greatest show to date. Tickets for On the Run are currently on sale. In other news...
Hey, Rob.
Hey, Tubbs.
How are you feeling, Joe?
Underwhelmed.
Hang in there, bro. We all love you.
Yeah, love you too.
Right, I'm off to school unless you want me to stay home and care for you or something.
No.
Right. Love you.
Right, let's have a look at this then. See, there's five things in total. There's this last one. Insult a celebrity to their face without them noticing.
What's another one?
Climb Mount Snowdon.
That doesn't sound too bad.
In fancy dress.
Still achievable.
Weird though.
I think my parents are splitting up.
Oh man, what makes you say that?
My dad's been having an affair with someone called Sheila for the last 3 years. He's quit his job. My mum's moving to Swansea. Sheila's staying with us.
Shit. Hold on. Cheers. So, how's your mum taking it?
She's having a bonfire.
Cool. I still got your harmonica upstairs.
I don't think harmonicas burn.
Oh. I might chuck it then.
I should probably head off to college. You coming?
Well, there's no point going now, is there?
I suppose not. You coping?
Yeah, I'm coping.
What's in the bag?
Got your rail card?
Yeah.
Freezing.
Wanna head back?
Yeah. Which way's the station?
Somewhere over there. That was all close.
Yep.
Come on, partner.
A bit weird, aren't we?
Speak for yourself.
No, I mean like the two of us, together. Do you reckon there's anyone else like us?
When I was in Morocco, I was wandering around and I thought I saw Leonardo DiCaprio. Turns out in the end it wasn't him. But it got me thinking, if there's anyone else out there in the world that looks exactly like you.
I don't know, maybe... Mum? Shit. We might be a bit late. I'm in Snowdon. Yeah, okay. We'll come in now. Yeah, Rob's with me. Yep, okay. See you in an hour. I've got a meeting with my doctor today. I should be there. Shit.
Well, of course, after news like this, it's normal to feel distressed. I'd suggest you spend that time with your family and people who are closest to you, and do what you want to do before.
So now I'm sleeping on a train, and I'm wearing blue because I'm feeling blue. I'm dreaming of a place.
Knew you'd be here, Dick. We were worried.
Alright.
No, not really. You can't just piss off. We didn't know where you were. You've upset Sue. You should talk to her.
Why?
She's your mum. She cares about you.
Cancer, ma'am. People try and get close to you just because you're dying. Like it's what's expected of them. Well, don't notice when I'm gone.
I'll notice. Tabs, she'll notice. Sue, Phil, Meg, Sarah. We'll notice.
It's funny. We kid ourselves about how important our little lives are. When it comes down to it, no matter how big your life is, you will one day be forgotten. It's got such little influence on the universe. Like specks of sand on a beach.
Hipster words of wisdom there.
I am not a hipster.
You so are.
I'm not.
Wanna go get an ice cream?
Yeah.
So the world goes by.
You can only use the cancer card so many times. What's next on the list?
Let's see. Go to the moon. Jesus Christ.
What about that charity? We could ask them.
What charity?
Hello, which was charity for the terminally ill between the ages of 3 to 17? How may I help you? Okay, what's the little tyke's name? And how old is this, Joe?
Gives us wholeheartedly. Maybe this is one of those gifts. Rudolph Finch is a wonderful man. He's a pillar of our society.
He's a prick.
He is a bit, isn't he?
Please don't. It's your father. I can, if you want.
No, Mum, take it, it's fine. I know what that smile means, Joe.
What smile?
You're planning something.
Just don't do anything weird.
When do I do anything weird?
Hi, my name is Rudolph Finch, although you probably know me from the telly. And what can I do for you this fine afternoon?
We're looking to get a wish granted.
Sure, anything to help. It is my job. So, the kid, this Joe Lintott.
My brother.
Me.
Oh, hi, Joe. Obviously you know how tragic this is. How are you doing?
Coping.
Well, that's wonderful. You see, I see life as a kind of balancing scale with piles of good things and bad things on either side. The bad don't fully spoil the good, but...
The good doesn't soften the bad. That's Doctor Who.
Come again?
What you're quoting is Doctor Who. Vincent and the Doctor.
Yeah, it is.
Is it? I didn't realise. You like Doctor Who, Mr...
Rob.
Rob.
It's all right.
Anyway, obviously with you, your scale is, well, a bit out of balance, which is why I'm here to set the balance straight. Here at Wishwall...
You're not setting the balance straight, though, are you?
What?
You're pushing the balance down on one side, the good side. I'm still dying. I'm still imbalanced.
Yes, but you can relax and be happy.
How can I relax when you're doing all these things for me? I'll still be thinking about, oh, I don't know, my impending death.
Well, is there something you wish, anything at all? A trip to Lapland or a chance to fly a real fighter jet?
I want to go to the moon.
The moon?
The moon?
You see, we don't really offer that kind of experience. I mean, how much would that cost?
100 million. Could cut the cost on safety. I mean, if anything goes wrong.
Better dying in space than dying in a hospital bed.
Exactly.
I can't believe we're having this conversation.
I don't care. Doesn't even have to be a two-way trip. So, one way. 50 million?
Nah, it doesn't work like that. Most of the money will be spent trying to get you up.
Right, so 80 million?
85, probably.
Come on, there must be something else. Something smaller.
I'm dying. In 8 months, I'm going to be dead. Are you not going to grant me this wish because it's too big?
Can we stop this, please? I don't...
Hold on there, sugar. Oh, I see. Okay, I get it. A little joke against the famous person. Nice. Well done. I like a good joke. Shows a positive outlook. I started my career as a comedian back in the 80s. The dinosaur that I am.
Yeah. The dinosaur that you are.
I'm not digging these insults. I'm not a fan of this rudeness.
It's just a thing that we're trying.
I don't care what you're trying to do. I don't like it. I'm doing a good thing. A service to the people of this country. I'm a good person. I'm doing this out of the kindness of my heart.
Oh, fuck off. Everyone knows why you do this.
And why is that, may I ask?
Powerful celebrity, lots of influence. Starts a charity for vulnerable children. I've seen your TV show. You're very hands-on, aren't you?
That's a bit far, Joe.
I'm sorry, I'm not standing for these allegations. I don't tolerate generalisations.
All right, keep your tracksuit on.
You miserable little arse you are. How dare you? How dare you even think? What are you doing?
I think he's playing the violin.
It's the fiddle. He's fiddling. Oh, Jesus Christ. Come on, Frida.
How such a sweet girl as yourself got a brother like that is beyond me.
Family. And less of the sweet. I don't tolerate generalizations.
Oh, she bites.
Oh, do I? Do I bite?
Oh, quite an attitude on you, too. No way for a lady to behave.
I'm sorry, but what's no way for a lady to behave?
Please forgive my rustic ideals.
Cocksucker!
Stop staring at them. They don't like it.
Remember when I nearly killed Roberto?
That wasn't funny. He had depression for months.
No, he didn't. They only have a 3-second memory.
Bullshit. No animal would ever survive with a 3-second memory.
How do you survive then?
3rd of September, 2008, Wednesday. We were in the same science class. you spent the entire time bragging about your new shoes. I had the same shoes. Upon realising this, you attempted to stand on them and scuff them up. Do you remember what happened next?
No.
You fell. You broke a beaker and you cut your hand wide open. I don't pride myself on many things, but I have a good memory.
Alright, I'm sorry. Hey, can I get your opinion on something?
And so, the world turns, and it is done. She lies there, in the ashen masterpiece. It is Friday, and that is good.
Not your best.
Do tell.
I'm not sure it all hangs together. I mean, why would she do all that? Attention?
No, because to her, complete annihilation is a true form of beauty. To create, one must destroy.
Suppose I just don't think it works.
You don't work.
Ooh, good comeback.
You look like a Nazi.
You should come to cadets. You are still one, technically.
I don't want to do anything. Even the list. If I do nothing except watch the seconds go by, I can keep it going for as long as possible.
Is it working?
Not really. Time is ceaseless. Absolute. Eternal. I'm existing. Less than 7 months and I'm still existing.
Instead of what?
Living. Everyone else goes out and does things and meets other people and does things together. I'm just this thing, existing, watching others live. Even before I die, I'm barely alive.
That, my friend, is the curse of the teenager. Go outside, do something proactive. Gotta put a little bit of effort in.
Oh, Siebs.
You gotta get back to the world, man.
Screw the world. What's the point?
The point is you can't just sit by and waste your final months. You're gonna die, mate. And that's crap. But this is the time. This is the time you do shit. I told Sara.
Why did you do that? Why did she need to know?
You know she does. You know what she'd say.
Probably some analogy about space or something. Fine.
I know where we can get one of them.
Right. Good to know. I'm not doing it though.
About his new show and how he does this thing, but he simultaneously makes everyone in the audience.
Is this really what you called me for?
No. Sorry. I'm going to the aquarium tomorrow for my environmental project. Want to come?
Do I have a choice?
Isn't touching a shark on your list?
I don't want to.
They're so varied. Take the seahorse. There's no other animal that can look both backwards and forwards at the same time. The seahorse can move its eyes completely independently. Imagine if humans could do that. Feel weird. And get this. With seahorses, the blokes get pregnant. I bet Tabs would like that. Do you want to hear an interesting fact about salmon? Salmon actually breed outside their bodies. So the female salmon lay their eggs, and then the male salmon all over them. Like, there's actually so much of it, it starts to froth, like physically froth. And then you find some of it in like rivers and that. I don't think I'll tell Tab.
Shut up, man.
I need to be rude. Right. Fish. Don't give a fucking fuck about fish. Going on.
Just stop. Just stop doing anything. You just sit in silence. Just sit.
No, I'm not coping. Death man, Jesus. I don't know who I am. I haven't done anything.
What about everything on the list?
I don't mean the fucking list. I mean anything. I don't want to die. I'm not ready.
Nor do I. But you're not dead yet.
No, you just, you don't. No. No,
you're right. About what?
About what?
For I've got some thinking to do. I've got some thinking to do. I've got some thinking to do. I've got some thinking to do.
For Christ's sake.
No way.
Let's go to Sarajevo, play a bit of Play-Doh. Nothing's gonna stop me now. I'm going YOLO. I'm like a dynamo, giving me my own show. I found a way of making difficult decisions.
I'm not gonna find it. It'll be here.
It won't.
How are you doing?
What?
How are you doing?
What?
How are you? Jesus Christ. How are you doing?
I'm looking.
Not what? How?
Well, not well. I haven't found it yet.
It's not what I meant.
It's like all my life, I've been seeing the world like a...
There it is.
What?
It's in the middle. It's getting away.
You're gonna...
Help! I'm in the river!
I can see that.
I'm fucking drowning it. Help me!
What are you doing? Checking for salmon sperm. Is that it?
No. It's instructions for a Lego moon lander.
Cool.
I lost mine.
Don't you know it's all gonna be a myriad of troubles in the old blue sea? I wish this wasn't so, but I hope good things come to you. Don't you know it's all gonna be a myriad of troubles in the old blue sea? I wish this wasn't so, but I hope.
Mom? Okay. Right.
Right, that's great, Mom. Thanks. Okay, bye.
Bad news? Wishwood's phoned my mum. Oh shit.
She told him that I like Jackson Blake, so they've arranged for me to meet him next Tuesday.
Tuesday?
I've got that cadets parade.
Look at you, man.
No. Don't you get it?
Get what?
He's a celebrity. I have to insult him to his face.
Without him noticing.
Yeah. Any ideas?
For that?
I don't want to do it. I'm off doing it.
Alright then, don't. No one's forcing you.
But I have to.
Then do it.
No, I don't want to.
Make up your mind, why not?
Because it's bullshit. It doesn't even make sense.
It makes enough sense.
Why is death so hard?
Why do you see everything as such a chore?
Life's a chore. Fuck this.
Come on, man. Jackson Blake.
Oh, God, fine.
Will you emphasize something for me?
Yes.
What are you wearing?
Is she close? Do you struggle with umbrellas? Are you leaving? Are you home? Have you timed this badly? Have we met before?
Pondering my existential existence. What do you think?
Joe?
Sara?
Fuck.
It's me.
I know. Sorry, do you need to,
No, it's just a wee.
So when you do the knife box trick, don't you get a bit nervous because, you know?
Well, we don't actually stab through the box, you know. It's a trick, yeah.
So, how's it done?
Well, it's done with mirrors and reflections.
Yeah, I've heard that, but how does it work?
Yeah, I can't really tell you, you know.
I'm so sorry I haven't been around, it's just, after I got the letter, I didn't want things
it's
to...
It's fine, don't worry about it.
It's just, Norway's a very cold country.
Forget about it. I've been with Rob anyway.
You two, like Pluto and Charon, co-dependent on each other's gravitational fields. I'm surprised you haven't confessed your love to him yet.
And it's because I'm still in love with you.
I know. I missed you. I'd love to do something sometime. Although, I know you probably don't want to do anything right now.
Introspectively passive.
All right, Plath.
Can I have a look?
I am tragically far behind with it. But it's this college competition thing, so The stimulus was foreign places.
Suitably vague.
Yes. So, I was thinking everyone's going to go exotic. They're going to go jungles and deserts. But that's only foreign to me. I mean, people live there. I could live there. But the only place I could think of that was foreign was underwater. Just thought it was something interesting to explore.
Yeah.
Oh, so in this one, she's supposed to be in a fishbowl. There's a big glass window between her and the normal world, and she can look through, but she can't interact with it. It's just something my teacher kind of pushed me into doing. I haven't really thought about it.
It's beautiful.
Thanks.
So, when's the deadline?
Thursday. This Thursday, the exhibition.
Can I come to the exhibition?
Yeah, sure. It's at 5. No, I've really got to.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Joe! You alright, matey?
Yeah. Fine. Okay.
Look, I've really got to go. Sorry I couldn't spend more time with you.
Oh, could you sign this for me? It's for a friend.
Sure. Alright, well, I'd best be off. Yeah.
Okay, bye.
Yeah, see you, mate.
Jackson! Jackson, you smudged it!
Jackson, smudged it!
You what, mate?
You're an overpriced, talentless charlatan whose only real skill is robbing the audience blind. You're an aged, ginger failure of an actor who only got lucky because he managed to fool some morons at Channel 4 by doing shit to his magic tricks. Alright, see you later. Bye!
You fucking mentalist!
You! Get out!
What now?
Let's do something.
My mind, and if it's so, we only pass this way.